A traffic alert for you, especially if you are going to the airport this weekend. Starting tomorrow at 8 p.m., there will be closures on Donelson Pike, and this will be in both directions there. TDOT is doing some work. Donelson, and you know how it crosses right over I-40. Lanes will open up Monday at 4 a.m., so if you are going to the airport, you want to give yourself a little more time to get there.